Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 687, and today's topic of lecture is the health benefits of karaya gum, or we call it Isticolia gum. This Isticolia is a tree and it is found in three states of India. It is cultivated, that is in Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat and Andhra Pradesh. And this gum is very much in demand because of its quality and medicinal properties. In India, this gum is commonly known as karaya gum. And this gum is produced around 2000 metric ton in India and also in some part of the world, but mainly it is produced in Indian subcontinent. And today the total global demand of karaya gum, that is Isticolia gum, is more than 4000 metric ton. In Africa it is not cultivated. But recently I came to know that Senegal has started producing commercially and they have started exporting karaya gum. It is gum, means it is having two type of fibers. One is water soluble, one is water insoluble. The beauty of karaya gum is that it is having very soft fiber. That is just like mucilage, and that's why it is very, very medicinal and widely used in as a dental adhesive, and also it can form the gel and colloidal hydrocolloidal solution with water, and it is widely used as a laxative, binding agent, like any other gum what I have already discussed, and as a your emulsifying agent, and in food and beverages. Actually karaya gum is mainly exported to France, UK and USA. And even in France, in their pharmacopoeia, Isticolia gum is mentioned, that is karaya gum. And because of its very important three properties, which are not common in other gums. The first important property of this gum is that, since it is having very soft fiber, and because of its softness in the fiber, once it is given to the person who is suffering from a gastric problem, gastrointestinal problem, it can swell very well. And because of this property, it is very effective in esophageal destruction, obstruction. The reason is that esophageal obstruction means when people in the age group of 70 and 80, 90, you know, mostly in the European countries or in Western world, they have lot of gastric problem, gastrointestinal problem. And in that case, it choke the esophageal portion. And in that case, it sometimes blocks the breathing. So immediately once one spoon of this karaya gum is given, it will immediately set it, because it will start quickly swelling because of its nature of very soft mucilage type of fiber. Secondly, it is very good adhesive for dental purpose. So dentists in Europe, they are widely using it in dentistry to fix the or to extract and again to use it as a dental adhesive. And third very important factor is, if somebody is suffering from libido, it is very effective to improve their sexual behavior, sexual activity, and liking of sex and good mood. That's why it is called very good libido effect. So these are all very, very important health benefits of this gum, and that's why there is high demand in the world. And at moment the price of this gum is around $3,000 per metric ton, means if we convert in Nigerian currency, it is roughly 3 million naira per ton. And it is also used in India, but mainly 90% of karaya gum is exported outside, and it is having lot of demand because of its medicinal importance and health benefits. So this Strigolia gum or karaya gum, when it is subjected to complete hydrolysis, we get L-rhamnose, L-galactose, uronic acid, that is galactouronic acid, and fructose. So these are all monosaccharides, different type of monosaccharides, that is we can call it heteropolysaccharides are there. And one more compound is there, that is acetic acid. And that's why it is having aroma, and aroma of acetic acid, and it is volatile, and its percentage, acidic percentage is 14 to 16%. So here I have given all those points which I have already told you, health benefits of Strigolia gum, and which is commonly known as globally karaya gum. Botanical name is Strigolia urens, that is the source tree, and it belongs to family Strigolaceae. So our 90% gum we get from leguminaceae family, but Strigolaceae family is also there, from which we are getting the gum and mucilages. Number one, Strigolia gum, that is karaya gum, is obtained in Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat and Andhra Pradesh of Indian state, and it is dried gummy exudation from the stem of long tree. Actually, we are getting it by making the injury in the large tree of this Strigolia, and out of that injury we are getting this gum. That's why it is called as pathological gum, physiological gum, or abnormal gum, because we get it out of injury. The gum is pathological. It is mainly exported to foreign countries like UK, USA and France. It is its property is similar to tragacanth gum. You know, tragacanth gum I have already discussed in some three lecture before, and that tragacanth gum is also very important gum for its different and important medicinal properties. So it is having similar but not same, because the constituent of this karaya gum is different from tragacanth gum. But if you go to Europe and America, this karaya gum or that is Strigolia gum, they call it that is Indian tragacanth gum, but there is no link with this, that they call it Indian tragacanth gum. It is wrong saying gum, and that is why in Europe and Asia it is called Indian tragacanth gum. Actually, it has no relation with tragacanth gum, because the chemical constituents of tragacanth and karaya gum, they are different. There is no acetic acid in that case. There is no fructose, that is we can say keto hexose sugar in tragacanth gum. Number two, Strigolia gum, that is karaya gum, occurs as translucent white vermin form pieces with usually bark adhered to the gum pieces. Actually, the quality of karaya gum is determined by the color of the gum. If it is white color, means it is grade 1 or A grade. If it is colored brown color, it is grade B. And if it is purple color, it is inferior quality, means it is C grade. So the color of the inferior quality is brown and purple. This gum on complete hydrolysis yields L rhamnose, D galactose, a ketohexose. Ketohexose means it is fructose, acetic acid, and D galactouronic acid. So these are all the chemical constituents of this karaya gum. And this gum has characteristic smell of acetic acid. It is acid hetero polysaccharide. So this one, karaya gum, is actually acid hetero polysaccharide, because in other gum that acetic acid is not there, and it is having the smell of acidic. It is acidic characteristic smell. And number 3, karaya gum is volatile and acidity is 14 to 16%. With the ruthenium red, it gives deep red color, and with this we can identify that it belongs to that gum. It does not give any starch positive test, so it is starch free. It doesn't contain any starch because it is not giving any reaction with iodine, that changing blue, no negative test. So it is not containing any starch. So the starch is absent in Strachulia gum. With water, it forms white brittle jelly. It is used in same way as tragacanth gum, but its medicinal property is little bit different from tragacanth gum. It is mentioned in French pharmacopoeia, and in French pharmacopoeia it is given as bulk laxative. It is a very good laxative, and it is very effective in gastric problem, gastrointestinal problem, or esophagus blockage or obstruction. If it is there, it is very effective, and it is also used in food industries, pharmaceutical and textile industries. So number 4 is, the karaya gum is used as a bulk forming laxative to relieve constipation. So this is very effective if somebody is having constipation. So in Western countries, it is widely used for those people who are having chronic or serious gastric problem, that is called gastrointestinal problem. It's used, and it is used to increase the sexual desire also. This is also one of the important property of this gum. It is widely used to increase the desire of the sexual activity, and it is called libido effect. And it is also called as aphrodisiac effect. That is means where your desire of sex is increased, or libido effect. It is also used as a thickener in medication, cosmetics, and as a denture adhesive. I have already told you that in Western countries, this karaya gum is widely used by dentists as a adhesive. It is also used as a binder, stabilizer in food and beverages industries, And also in energy drink, it is used as a binder or source of energy because it contains fructose, galactose, rhamnose, and some other minerals. That's why it is very good energy source also. Number five, Caryatum swells in the intestine. This is having very good property that it swells very well in our stomach, or we can call it in our intestine. Well, and in this way, it stimulates the digestive tract to push stool through. So that it helps a lot. If anybody is having gastric problem or constipation, if it is given, it will drastically reduce the constipation and it will push the stool through. Number six, Caryagam contains soft fiber. That is also one of the beauty of Caryagam, that soft fiber is just like it is a mucilage. And because of its soft fiber, it is very well in intestine, and it can make very good gel, and it can immediately treat or drastically reduce the gastric problem. And it is called mucilage, and that is why it is having bulk laxative effect, and it helps in gastrointestinal obstruction. It is serious esophageal obstruction. Actually, this is very common in Europe. Once they have gastric problem, with that gastric problem, they will get esophageal obstruction. Esophageal obstruction means it's from throat choking. And they will have the doubt whether it is a cardiac problem or heart attack or a stroke. But it is not true. That is actually mainly choking or esophageal obstruction is due to gas, gastric problem. So once one spoon of this gum is given, it will be immediately settled. So that is also one of the main use of this Caryagam in Europe. And this obstruction is very common in the age group of 70 to 90 years, senior citizen in Europe. The world production of Caryagam is around 2000 metric ton, and out of which 1500 metric ton is produced by India, and rest are produced in some other countries. But total demand of Caryagam is around 4000 metric ton today. So it has lot of demand, and the price, it is a rough price, it may be more, $4,000 per ton. It may be 5000 exactly, because this is what I came to know through some people who are dealing in this business. And the major consumer of this Caryagam are USA, France, and UK. So with this I will stop, and my advice, which is very common in senior citizens, those who are above 70 or 80, now longevity is there, people are crossing 100 years, and in that old age, the serious problem comes, that is indigestion, gastric problem. And if you have such type of problem, discuss with your doctor and take just half of one spoon of Caryagam, and your all the gastric problem, choking of the esophagus will be over. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.